If I may ask, mighty veteran, what do you look like within the dreadnought?